My name is Heather Wilson, and I'm from Elliott, and I'm one of the traditional owner and a community member as well. I'd like to say thank you for Northern Land Council and Coal for doing very important things, bringing us some food out of my people, which is good, because some of our mob don't get a chance to go to a town because of that coronavirus.
Guys, we're here in Elliott today, so 730 k south of Darwin. We're here to do another food drop, which has been absolutely awesome. So the success we had in Beswick, we've had it today in Elliott.
Elliott is called a community that I'm dreaming of. It's a special dreaming track of the emu. And thanks very much for coming and supplying my people with food and stuff.
Well, thanks for having us here today. It's our pleasure to provide these food boxes to you. I know that this virus has certainly had impacts right across Australia, and particularly in our own backyard all the way down to Elliott. The nearest Palmerston here is 732 kilometres. We just worked out this morning because that's the drive that we did. So it's very much our honour to provide these for you today. The whole town's come out to see us, kids, the elderly, just about everyone's turned out to see us. So it looks like we're going to load a pallet up to one of the remote communities, which is about 30 k's out of here, and hopefully they get their supplies today.